And breaking right now, a Pittsburgh doctor arrested, accused of assaulting at least two patients.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Bofta Yimam is live right now. Bofta, this physician has several offices in our area, is that right?
That's right, five offices actually. And I'm standing outside of the Allegheny County Police Headquarters where this news conference wrapped up just about an hour ago. So far, we've learned that two female adult victims have come forward and made these allegations. This has been going on for more than a year, according to those victims. Let's pull up the doctor's mugshot, Dr. Raja Chakrapani. Now, police hope that this news conference will encourage other possible victims to step up. Now, these two victims say this all happened at his White Oak office today. That's where he allegedly sexually touched and inappropriately rubbed against the two victims. The investigation started after the victims came forward just a few weeks ago, but police say again that first incident dated back to last August. The doctor faces four counts of indecent assault and two counts of harassment. Police say his actions overstepped the doctor's code. Take a listen.
They're there to help people, and to have someone out there that's preying upon these women, it's not right, and we feel that there may even be more activity that occurred with other victims that we're unaware of.
Now, as we mentioned, five offices in the area. Let's pull up the graphic to show you where these are located, different locations throughout, even at the hospital. Here's a list of those locations. Take a good look. If you would like to make a report, call 412-473-3056. Reporting outside of the Allegheny County Police Headquarters, Bofta Yimam, Channel 4 Action News.